Welcome back to Final Fantasy.
Yeah,
the greatest show on earth.
Sorry if I was a little bit quiet in that last episode. We were having a few technical difficulties, but looks like we're doing a lot better now.
Mattsu and Resa sitting in a tree trying to beat this game. I hate it. Thank you.
That was beautiful.
Alright, so.
I say we go check out that wooden staff real quick.
See how much it is. Fucking tits.
I mean, like, the most expensive weapon was, what, like, 12?
I think.
Like, it was pretty cheap.
Bye!
10. That wooden stick at the top. I think that's right, yeah.
So we want to get... What about the nunchucks?
Okay, wooden nunchuck. Oh, okay, yeah, you might have a point there. Yeah, because that says 1 to 22. Yup. Alright, Token, we're going to see how useful you are now that you can hit up to, hopefully, if I'm reading this correctly. No, he's level 2 now, so he can hit up to 24 times.
Wait, what?
1 to 22, and then 1 to 24 when he hits level 2. If I'm reading that right.
Hold on. Hold on, guys. I'm reading up. Where's the level?
Yeah, over there. I think I'm reading that right.
It was 1 to 2. Power staff is 1 to 255. What the fuck? I think that's damage.
Okay, like, that's what I was wondering.
I think that's damage. I hope that's damage.
Because all I know is that, like, this is saying hits, but he was already at level 1 hitting 2 times. But according to this, he doesn't hit for 2 times until, like, level 2. I mean, level 10. I'm just gonna find another one that might.
We are back. We are strong. We've got magic. We got full health. It's time to start our journey. God damn, yeah. So yeah, I actually do got. I got 3 casts of fire now.
There we go. Yeah, that's looking better.
Get the fuck out.
We got places to go.
Yeah, we got places. We've got a bitch to save.
Yeah, who? We ain't saving yet because we're gonna get our
hell no. Nah. She's up in Garland's castle. Garland, I'm hungry. Shut up. I gotta wait for the Light Warriors to come. That's probably, you know, I always thought, because everyone makes the joke about Princess Peach, right?
Mm-hmm.
About how she gets captured, and she's just like, you know, the joke is she wants to get captured by Bowser.
Right, right.
But wouldn't it be funny if somebody made, like, a real life, like, like kind of like the Real Housewives of Atlanta or something like that, but, like, the real kidnapped princesses of Nintendo. So you would have, like, this bitch, you would have Zelda, you'd have Peach, Paulina would be coming.
Yep.
That would be an entertaining show.
I would watch the shit out of that.
Somebody who can talk to Nintendo and try
right
and convince them to do this trashy show. It would be hilarious.
I would love to watch that.
I would watch that just to see who, because Peach would probably be the drunk white girl that's literally drunk the whole time.
Yep.
And Zelda's like the smart prissy girl. Who just is just shady as fuck. And then the Cornelia girl that just got kidnapped by Garland, she's probably the freak of the group. And then Pauline is the only one that's level-headed, but no one talks to her because of how level-headed she is.
You're right.
I did it.
You're right.
Trademarked.
Yeah, I was going to say, you better trademark that shit.
VMajorGaming, trademarked. Whatever day this is, 2017. Oh, God, I'm glad. Holy shit! I took 5 damage.
Oh, okay. You had me worried. I was like, what the fuck just happened?
You instantly looked up like, what the fuck?
I'm like, at first thing there, I was like, fuck, do we actually get a game over?
Man.
We've been fighting so hard not to get a game over in these first couple of episodes.
God fucking damn it, I was bombing through the city with my woe.
God, and we're still missing all over the place. Holy! Okay. Nunchucks are useful.
I'm just thinking about all the time.
The black belt is a great addition to your party, particularly in the later stages of the game. Unlike the other characters, the black belt's attacking strength really shines when he is totally unequipped. He just hit for 26 damage with nunchucks, but okay.
I was gonna say, he just hit for 26 damage with nunchucks!
Let's see. Though he is capable of using certain specialized weapons, for the most part, he is much better off without them. The black belt starts off as an inconsistent warrior with poor defense, but no lie. But his natural level progression is such that in a short time he will be dealing damage comparable to and even surpassing the fighter with his bare hands.
What is bare hands? It's a pun.
I was going to say, all I can see is like a black belt who literally has
bare hands.
I'm just punching the shit out of Garland.
I'm going to beat you with my bare hands. Barehanded.
Yes! His ability to remain extremely useful in the party without the usage of expensive equipment on his person makes him the most cost-efficient character in the game. As the black belt grows, he also gains the ability to attack multiple times at once, stacking even more damage on top of his enemies. The black belt's weakness lies in his relative inferiority in the very early stages of the game, but this will soon be forgotten once he starts gaining levels.
Jesus Christ, he's hitting like a fucking boss now.
The black belt is also incapable of casting magic, but he attacks so well that he doesn't particularly need it. Which we're seeing right now. Hitting for like 20 plus damage every hit now.
Fucking
So that's how your hit percentage goes up. Oh my god.
How?
Well, for the black belt, base hit percentage is 5 plus 3 per level. So like at level 2, he's now up to 8%.
What the hell?
Yup.
Can't press the button fast enough. I wonder if, you know how they talk about in the story of this game, how like the vegetation and shit just started decaying?
Yeah.
I wonder how fast it was. Was it like, was it slowly over time, like a couple years? Or was it like, niggas woke up one day and everything's fucking dead and they just, it's all dead!
Well, then they pretty much start talking about that when Garland kidnaps the princess, right?
Yeah.
So my question is, all you know is the game starts up, you go into this town, and they're talking to you about, you know, princess has been kidnapped. They don't tell you how long she's been kidnapped. They don't tell you, like, any of that information, right? Mm-hmm. So if it happened when she was kidnapped, and we don't know how long ago she was kidnapped, like, everything's up in the air. Like, she could have, like, just been kidnapped, like, a week before you showed up.
About a week ago! Oh, man. Every time somebody says that at work, when they call and they're like, I've been having issues with my device for about a week. And I'm just like, I just start dancing. I put my mic on mute. And I'm just like, about a week ago! And then, like, people look at me like, how much you... I love it when people call my job and they instantly just start yelling at me.
Mm-hmm.
And I literally just start killing them with kindness after the first exchange of words.
So
they're cool. they're like, listen here, bad bougie. I get to have somebody actually call me that, but somebody called me a black bitch though. But they said it under their breath, and they didn't think I heard them.
Damn.
And then they hung up, so I instantly called them back and was like, well, excuse me, sir, but it looks like we got disconnected, and were you saying something before? I just want to make sure, because I couldn't hear you before the call got disconnected. So was there anything else I could help you with? And they're just like, I'm like, in my mind, I'm just like, this little bitch. Your phone is garbage.
Damn. Just so you know, we shouldn't equip that cloth armor real fast from the black belt. It's shit for him.
You said unequipped?
Yes.
So
literally, the cloth armor, according to this, absorbs 1. The black belt on his own absorb 20.
Nigga, what? Wait, I don't.
Mm-hmm. That cloth armor's weighing him down, bro. He can't absorb those hits properly. Like, literally, I don't think there's good equipment for him until you can get, like, a certain type of bracelet. For, like, defense-wise.
What do you mean? What about everybody else?
I can check.
I mean, everybody else is on that. I don't... Master's looking up a guy because he doesn't want us to get fucking embarrassed again on fucking on the show.
Like what happened last time. Let's see. Okay, let's check for you real quick. Okay, Black Mage. Let's see what you can do. Your base hit percentage is gonna drop. Well, in comparison to other people, because you only get plus one percentage every level. But let's see. So we're gonna check out weapons and armor. Let's just go with that.
I'm gonna equip this shit from him. Armor.
Yeah.
Equip from token.
Okay, so you're good with keeping the small dagger for now.
I don't have a dagger.
Did you not buy anything for your character?
Who? For me?
Yeah, for Resa.
I have a wooden staff.
Is that better or worse? That is better. Okay, yeah, you good. I think. Yes. Okay. I'm like, yeah, literally every character can use the muscle memory. Okay. I saw that.
That doesn't... okay.
Hey, white mage, hold this. Oh, shit, I'm like, okay, so if and when we find the mage staff, you're going to be happy.
Wow.
Cast extra effect, casts fire 2 on all enemies when used in battle.
What do you mean used in battle? Like, I attack with it?
Like, I think it's like when you go to the item selection and then you choose the item, it, like, will use the extra effect of the weapon.
But doesn't it go away after you do it?
If it's save state beforehand.
We should do that.
Yeah. But if it's anything like the other Final Fantasy games, then no, it's just you're using the extra effect of the item.
See, what shit.
Yep. Armor. Huh. I'm not gonna lie. I'm reading that right? No armor? 20 absorb for that character, right? Because that's the Black Mage. So I think buying the cloth armor was a bad idea in the long run. I think what it is the cloth armor technically gives you a better chance to dodge by like 1%. But your absorption goes down. If I'm reading that right. Sorry guys, we're checking something right quick.
Well, yes. Because the copper bracelet and the gold... Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, fuck what I was about to say. Never mind.
Well, let me see what you were about to say. Oh. Yeah, I see what you were about to say. And then I see the comparison. Okay. Okay, well, you know what? I'm going to check these other characters really quick just to see if
I know should... when we start these series, we constantly complain about starting off. But it's kind of, I don't know, it's kind of therapeutic to start off.
Kind of.
With
to a degree.
Yeah, because I don't know. I like it. Terminated. Oh my God.
God, I forgot. Red Mage can use so many weapons.
Yeah, Red Mage is just
with because knife. Yeah.
Jesus Christ, stop missing! Oh, I don't want to stop missing, sir. I just want to keep on hitting all the enemies. Stop fucking missing. Okay, well, I'm just going to keep on doing what I want to do. Jeez, my God! Why did he equip the No, my God.
I'm so confused right now.
What?
Three times over is listed for red mage, and they're all different absorptions. I'm confused. I don't get it. Oh, shit, red mage can equip chain armor. But his evade goes down by 15%.
Well, you get punched in the face, it don't fucking matter.
You right. Yeah, well, the wooden armor sucks. Absorption of 4. Evade negative 8. Whew.
That's why we were evading so much, because of the goddamn cloth armor.
Yep.
Okay, we have $158. Alright, guys. So I know we've been sitting here, after we specifically said we weren't going to fucking grind, we've done just that.
But we didn't, okay, we tried going into Garland's cave, and you saw how that happened.
Fucking wrecked. Mm-hmm. So, after this episode, guys, we're gonna go straight to Garland's shit tower. We'll be the adequate level, and we're not going to waste you guys' time.
Yeah.
Because we love you guys, and we understand wasting time. We don't want to scare you away.
Why, no wonder. That damn hammer at the beginning of the game is actually one of the strongest hitting. Because it's the iron hammer. Mm-hmm. That thing is literally like the second strongest hitting weapon at the beginning of the game. Like, damn, dude. Okay, you know what? We should already check to see what. Oh. That's going to be a while until we get that, but we're going to want that spell for sleep.
What?
Heal. It's a healing spell for the entire party. Yeah. I thought it was, but I want to double check that I remembered that right, since this game doesn't really tell you what the things do.
My God. Sleep just hit them off of 38 damage.
Sleep. God. Taking out all of his aggression.
God, that was sleep. Sleep.
No, sleep's getting a little low on that HP, though. Down to 22.
I was thinking about going back.
I mean, you could also just use Cure and keep on going.
Probably what I do.
Oh, 188 gold too. Nice.
We've been out
here. We're actually able to grind.
We've been out in these streets. Grinding. Grinding. Oh, keeping a mining.
Okay, you know what? This is what I need to check.
What are you trying to check?
Is cloth armor useless in Final Fantasy 1?
Ask Siri. You know, we should actually ask Siri, see what she says. That's another goddamn mad pony! Revenge is mine, bitch.
It caught the bitch. So, okay, guys. I tried using Siri as Resa was ranting, and it just caught bitch at the end. And its response, I'd blush if I could.
Siri, don't be talking to me like that, you nasty. Ooh.
Okay. Hey, Siri. Is cloth armor useless in Final Fantasy 1?
Let's see. My web search turned something up for what's armor useless in Final Fantasy 1. Have a look.
What the fuck is wrong with your Siri? Is she British?
Yeah, she's British.
The hell?
Let's see. It brought up things for Final Fantasy VII, Final Fantasy XII, Final Fantasy X. Shut up.
Oh, don't talk to Siri like that. She has feelings.
Does she really? Well, I guess she does if she's about to blush to you calling her a bitch.
I would if I could, bitch. Yeah, revenge is mine, mad pony. More like,
yeah, you got your
more like mad phony.
I had to apply.
I'll
that.
Be here all night. How much? Oh my God. Okay.
How much further do we need to go to gain a level?
That's a good question. Let's check. Let's
no.
We need
and remember,
check.
You are
we need, oh my 34. God. We're about to level. We're about to be in this bitch.
You're a little bit further away.
We're about to be in this bitch more than Sesame. Fucking thing sucks. God darn it. Why? Why is it always a bunch of imps? What we need to do, we need to go up there to that, whatchamacallit area and see if we can find some more gray imps. Dead. I lied.
Okay, so according to this, technically the cloth armor is better because you are guaranteed 1 point of damage prevention when you're hit, rather than the possibility of evading. So I think those 20 points and stuff on the characters were like their base resistance, pretty much. Like, I think that's just like a base stat for the character. I think that's how that works.
Hmm.
And then whatever you equip is added onto that.
Damn, I just healed. Jesus Christ.
Damn, yeah, what happened to your health, bro?
That fucking mad pony!
Oh, yeah.
Smacked my ass twice!
I didn't fight that mad pony.
God dang it, Token.
Okay, that was the main things I was curious about. I'm not planning to use the guide consistently throughout the game. Only when we absolutely need it. We're going to try and play this more legitimately. Like, back when this game came out and you didn't have the internet to look shit up.
Back in my day, well, we didn't have the internet. The internet was only made for the losers.
Oh, dude, I'm lying. Did you see the shout-out to Fine Brothers Entertainment?
Oh, the 90s...
The internet commercials that they were reacting to.
Was it the AOL commercial I remember? That was the one I remember seeing, and I was like, oh, my God.
Dude, I'm like, the one where it was, like, the group of kids, and they tried to have, like, multicultural kids and everything, and it was like... The internet is the best! I was like, oh. Oh. 90s children acting. I think it was a cat.
What's the cat? You gotta come up with my capture cat. We are trying to do a legitimate playthrough of Final Fantasy. Equipped with all kinds of quirks and joyous moments.
We might actually hit level 3 before the end of this episode. Isn't that exciting, guys?
It makes my nipples rock hard.
Wow, it really does.
Stop looking at my nipples. I'll blush.
I'd blush if I could. Oh, I'm gonna lie. Siri is an entertaining thing to mess with sometimes.
Yeah?
Like, did you hear about what happens if you do the first lines of Bohemian Rhapsody?
Oh, she'll start, like, the whole thing.
Yeah, she'll do the rest of the song.
That's cool.
It's awesome.
We didn't get shit for
we need some... Yeah, right? Like, we're getting some decent gold off of these fights?
No, we're out. We're going to go where the land is rich-er.
Oh, what are we going to do if we fight, like, two mad ponies? You're going to cast fire on both of them. Yeah, I already know the answer.
We're gonna straddle them.
Well, there's 5 imps. Eleven damage. Good enough to terminate.
Instantly.
We're good. We're good.
Instantly dead.
Right? Like, we're putting out some good damage. It's just when we try to go in there and fight anything in Garland's cape, we're fucked.
God, keep taking all these hits.
Yeah, that's because you're back up at second place on the roster for being hit.
I've noticed. I'm about to be back to first. You know, we all know.
Everybody but the white mage has taken first place in the party.
Everyone has died but you.
Yeah.
Whatever, Matt.
That's that damn wooden armor, bro.
Whatever, nigga. This shit fucking dumb.
Shut up, cat. Damn.
I don't know what the hell's wrong with that cat.
So loud.
If, in case you guys don't know, we actually have a cat named Sonar. It doesn't belong to us. It belongs to the owner of the house.
Yeah. Our roomie and friend.
Yeah.
Who you might have seen us play some games with online.
Yeah.
Osiris.
Yeah.
Which, speaking of us playing games online, don't forget that we do stream.
On the weekends.
Yeah.
That's when we stream.
Because we try to stream when we think that everybody else has free time.
Yeah.
And hopefully you do.
Oh, that brings up another point. We have a subscribe button on Twitch.
Yes, we do.
So people should subscribe to us.
Yeah.
You know, support the cause.
Yeah.
We would love it if you did. Minimum $5? Psh, you could do that.
Right?
That's chump change. Help the cause.
Yeah.
Help us get better equipment. Help the sleeper not go to sleep.
Oh no, that's a costly that's a endeavor stretch. Right there.
That's a stretch. That's a stretch goal.
Yeah. We'll see if we ever hit that amount.
Ah, perfect 10.
Nice. Ooh, 24 damage. See, okay, yeah, we should have gotten those nunchucks for him in the beginning.
What you say?
I'm thinking, I really want to say it's like when he hits about level 10, maybe, like 8 or 10 is when you're supposed to unequip him from using weapons for the most part. I think that's right.
Why? Is that when he's like, oh.
That's when he'll start like hitting more often and harder with his fists.
So weird. Like, that's weird as shit.
Yep. 6 points, is that it? Nope. Depression.
Depression?
Come on, we got 3 minutes left in this episode.
Okay.
We got this. We gotta level up. We're not ending this episode until we level
slide
up.
Slide to the left. Slide to the left.
Slide to the... Nope. Chance to strike first. Yeah.
God, I just got a random hankering for bacon. I'm so hungry.
I'm like, bacon does sound good.
I'm so hungry, but I'm so broke.
I hear ya.
I'm so fucking broke. Even if I wanted to go get a 4 for $4 for Wendy's.
I could not afford that.
I couldn't afford it.
Right? So depressing. And this is why we need you guys to subscribe.
Right!
Please, save us.
Somebody save me!
That was beautiful.
Yeah.
And then it touched everybody in their heart.
Yeah, or in their secret area. I'm going to my heart.
There you go.
How to make a compliment awkward in 60 seconds.
We don't want to touch you guys in your secret places. Whatever. Unless you want us to.
Yeah.
Consent.
It's the sexiest thing. It's the sexiest thing in the world.
True. Come on, 3 M's. Give us that EXP.
We'll take not the damage. 1 damage, though.
No, 1 damage. Tone takes that 5. I like how the nunchucks are just like a straight stick, almost.
Well, he hit for 50 damage.
He did. And you missed. It's your turn to be missing everything.
God! Damn it.
21.
Yeah, 21.
Yeah. He's legal to be slain.
What?
I don't know. I have no idea.
It's late, guys. We're doing a late session just because we need material.
Yeah, it's late. We'll go with that.
But hey, you damn right we're going with that.
Yes, level 3. We did it. With a minute to spare.
HP max 55 points. Damn.
God.
That jump did not last long.
That is kind of depressing, I'm not gonna lie. 58 points for sleep. So we get like a 50 point boost, or like a 40 point boost.
At the very beginning, and then after that, fuck your shit. Damn.
Wait, really quick, go to status.
Only y'all two leveled. Oh, this is because everybody fucking died.
Yep.
I got 21. I need 21.
And Token needs a lot more, probably. 36. Okay.
Well, at least y'all level.
Yeah. We got half the team to level.
What level do we need to beat up?
And there it is. Sorry, that's louder than I expected to be. Everything. Shush. Damn.
You should put that like under your booty so it's not in the mic. Mm-hmm.
You just want me to feel those vibrations.
Feel the vibration. It's just a vibration.
That
feel it.
Loud ass noise is the sign of comment question of the day. Okay. out of the enemies you've seen us fight so far, the wolves, the imps, the gray imps, the mad pony, and the creeps that nearly destroyed our asses, which one is your favorite enemy? Let us know in the comments section below.
I actually kind of like the design of the mad pony, even though he fucking...
He actually does look pretty cool. I can't hate on him for that. I can hate him on him for every other reason, but not on his looks. Well, with that, until next time, guys, see ya!
Woo! They're doing a sexy dance. Sexy dance. Oh, they're doing a sexy dance. Y'all say sexy! Hit it!